breaking news alert.
Crews are on the scene right now. The house fire in Orlando. This is video just in from where it's all happening on Mack Avenue off of Gore Street near Jones High School. Flames were reportedly coming from the home when firefighters first arrived on scene, and smoke could still be seen pouring from the house over an hour later. At this point, there's no report of any injuries or any details on what may have caused the fire. As soon as we get more updates, we'll let you know.